Well, welcome back to Geek Fang Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers JR. Shout out to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Castle Matterville, under pressure in Golden Valley and south by southeast beautiful Pine Island. If you're not lucky enough to be in our area, check out venues of similar nature near you and yours. Family, pet friendly, fun friendly places where you can bring the family, pets, and fun, or find them there. Hopefully your pets don't go there without you, but you never know, they might like it there. They have events such as Dungeons and Dragons, which I'll be doing tomorrow night as of the making of this video, as well as trivia, which is on Wednesdays, and yoga on Sundays, where we don't judge if you drink before, during, or after. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website at geekfengshui.com, and of course this channel, which we appreciate every like, subscribe, and setting of the bell. You might say, why am I seeing an Alliance Druid, or why am I seeing an Alliance Druid and Thunderbrew Distillery? So I wanted to show a little bit. There's two classes that intrigue me that are different between Alliance and Horde. And I thought, well, now that I know how to swim over here, I will go over and level both a Warlock, which I will introduce later, who I brought across the mountains over to Darnassus, and this Druid, which will level over here. Now, both these classes in these initial areas do not have trainers, so they will not get more than their given skills, which is going to be part of the challenge initially. Once they go to the other areas, then of course there's... With Druids, there isn't a trainer unless you go back to Darnassus, Teldrassil, whatever. With the Warlocks, you can be a human Warlock, or you can be a gnome Warlock, so there will be Warlock trainers here, but that Warlock is starting over in my health plan. I already got them some bags and a couple silver to get their training underway for. So it's going to be a Skinner and an Herbalist, Offset, Breeze, Alchemy. You dinged level 2 on the way over. The swim does that. All the XP you get. I'm not going to go too far afield here because there are things that are not going to appreciate the fact that through which I'm hoping to get to level 6 in starting area. Here. I need to see something jump out of the chain. So my hope with the Druid, at any rate, is to show leveling in this land as well as the Goblin area, or the human area, excuse me, this is a goblin, and this tunnel will be the first test. It's a temptation to go get the leather, it could be a killer. About starting this when I'm already here, I thought, nah, I'm going to use a pause button when I go between areas so you don't have to go through a 4-hour video and I really know how that works. I may or may not do that because you've already seen it with my paladins and my priest. I'm trying to give diversity of class. Oh, yay, these guys probably put it out the tunnel. They did. Can't trust all of them are going to be dead. Let them deal with their leash. And their leash expected.
Hi, how are you? All righty then.
Make sure I have. Other half have some questions. I find with my paladins I could survive without
Hi.
Memory serves me correctly.
See you soon.
In the starting area. But once we got to the other areas, it was a different story. Town, get all the quests.
Great to meet you. Be good.
The good news is a druid can heal. This is a warlock can't. So warlock has to tread a little bit more carefully. She won't get her minions until after she trains up in a warlock friendly place. Which will be curious to see if I level in the especially level the human lands if I will get the same. my staves are not leveled up, so it's good to practice with the staves. I had to make this druid just here, druid. I mean, obviously, you will have the DPS forms that the other druids have. His focus will be as a healer, just to show that develops. Well, that and the druid killer. The warlock is going to be a cloth and tailor skin.
How are you? Watch your back. What's on your mind? Safe travels. Off with you. Watch your back. What can I do for you? Your feet on the ground. What's on your mind?
So go and get all the quests.
Pleased to meet you. Be seeing you.
How are you? Safe travels, interest ya in a fight? Off with ya.
Just some bad practices because you can't have your other frogs around him because they're all yellow. Unless you do an AoE. I did luck out on the swim again. When I got to land, there was somebody over there that took it out. Some, not all, I had to go to the next step. This is where you do learn resource management. You always have good regeneration on mana. Also, if you let them hit you and you survive that, it raises your defense skill also. Being a target dummy does have its advantages. As long as you can survive said attack.
I have the finest wires in the land! See you soon! Well met! Be good. How are ya? See you soon. Hello. Keep your feet on the ground. What's on your mind? Watch your back. Off with you.
We have a timer on this quest.
I have the finest wares in the land. Safe travels. Watch your back. Off with you. What can I do for you?
Oops, that's cloth.
See you soon. What's on your mind? Watch your back.
You got my attention. Safe travels. What can I do for you? Safe travels. See you soon.
You notice on your skills below the defense, as well as with staves. Apparently that guy must be AFK, which is not a good thing to do in that particular area.
Yeah.
I don't know what this guy's deal is. He's not getting credit for any of these kills. I don't understand. You're welcome. At a certain point, you get a staff as a quest reward. The walking staff you get.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Let me go turn some of the questions and make sure I don't have to come all the way back out here. Right. Well, so far, well, admittedly, it would be nice to have the other skills. You obviously don't necessarily need them in the starting area. The secondary areas, yes. I tried that with my pallies and it did not go well. I was going to wait and not level them up until I got to 10, but no, that didn't go well. I mean, you can challenge yourself, but in hardcore, there's challenges that only go so far.
Need assistance? Off and away! Alrighty then!
How are you? See you soon.
There's nuances for each race and each starting area, so there's... I've begun to notice that there's some quests I don't get with some, I do with others in the same area. Kill different things. That might have been their start to separate, because later you'll have separate areas for each of the races to start out in. I'm level 5, I might be able to sneak by a lot of these NPCs. Curious if the swimming form lion sinus is deadly as the it was a hurry. It's time to smell the corpse a little bit. As you can see, a little bit of a fault in the aerodynamic. You can go in without the others. Which seems cheap, but I No cheaper than running by the ones that you can learn from. With the tunnel tournament quest, I'll pause the recording and I'll unpause it when I get over to Moonlands.
Well met! Safe travels! Keep your feet on the ground!
If you're making these little educational videos, if you want to see how to go over the mountains or the long swim, I have other videos of that. Reed LeBeau did that with my priest at the swim. And my pallies have gone over the mountain multiple times. It's not for the faint of heart. You really need to watch the videos. So as you see, I have herbalism and skinny because you can get gathering right at level 1. You have to have 10 copper apiece for them. I just got tired of wasting the herbs I was finding.
Great to meet you. See and you soon. Be good.
I get some satisfying crap out of this. There's occasionally you get cloth and you get bags. The leash effect. Hey guys, how's it going? I'd kill you, but that guy's about undetermined. Thank you. Earth root we're going to ignore. So I get up to 15 on herbalism. Mining you can tap 2 or 3 times. So typically only once. Thank you.
What can I do for you? Off with you. Great to meet you. Watch your back. Off with you. What can I get for you today? See you soon.
We will send the bag over. I will pause the recording here, and when we come back, we will be over in the Unilands. And we're back. Only we're over in here. I picked up all the quests already. Short. Somewhat lucky we'll get two levels. Usually it's about a level and a half.
How are you? See you later. Have a good one.
Is there other vermin elsewhere? Yes.
Hmm. I supply only the finest goods. For the Alliance. What can I do for you? Be careful. For the Alliance. Light bless you. Go with honor.
There comes a certain point where you're not getting speed for killing what you're killing. I think there's some mechanism where you have to go into the building because it resets your view or something outside.
Need help? Be careful. Go with honor, friend. Light bless you. I buy and trade. For the Alliance.
It's very likely it's the same ship I have to dive down to. Because it is in the neutral zone. sword is off in a chest. Buried deep inside some caves, protected by bad things. Normally this would be a pain to get out of because you have to queue all the way up. By the time we get back to Druid Land, or Night Elf Land, we can trim and see the difference in leveling. That's what other skills you get.
What can I help you with? Light bless you. Light be with you. Be careful. For the Alliance. Go with honor, friend.
This is the side you learn about creative bowls. I saw the trick I used there, fighting backwards. You can, as long as you keep one engaged, the other two will run out of their issues. As fun as that was.
Hey there. See you around. Safe travels. See you later. Hello. Have a good one.
What can I do for you? for the Alliance.
Good day to you. Have a good one. See you around.
Isn't the guy in back? He's standing by the level 5. Probably the last boss at that level. This is where you get a whole bunch of them chasing you. This is a little fun! Their leash is all looking snap, crackle, and pop. Except for that guy. Now comes the fun part of killing this guy without drawing too much grievance. he regenerates fairly quickly. That pretty much is that for this area. Turn the quest, we might get level 7, and we'll go over to the map.
What can I do for you? See you around. Have a good one.
You need something? Safe travels. Hey there. See you later.
Then we'll go train at the Druid Trainer. Show you how much faster things go when we level up. Druids and pallies are limited as to where, well, not pallies, but druids, only one area where they can train. Warlocks have two.
How are you? See you later. Safe travels.
Northshire Heaven, all I got was this cool.
What can I do for you? See you later.
So by doing this, at least two levels, initially, coming out of the training, when you go to the secondary area, you end up being three levels higher, and so forth. So by the third time you do the secondary area, not quite a boost over things you're fighting.
Well met. Light bless you. Go with honor, friend. Be careful. Go with honor, friend.
I supply only the finest goods. See you around.
Back here.
Greetings. Good luck, friend.
Ufas, no mas. Animus, if you're Assassin's Creed.
Greetings.
More than a retreat. Is weird. Let's see.
Hello. Farewell. Might be up above. When I think about it, the stairwell. Oh, I have to go all the way up there. All right.
Can I assist you? I'm listening. Go in peace.
Now we have a full arsenal.
What is nature's call? Is there trouble?
Ah, the great outdoors.
Thank you.
Ishnuala. Farewell. May the stars. Denadris, may the stars guide you. What brings you here? Go in peace. Farewell. Denadris.
I'll be honest, my warlock is gonna kill to get better. Minion.
I am honored. This watch over you.
So we have to go in that cave and get something anyway. Learning resource management.
What brings you here? Good luck, friend.
Good luck, friend. Room in peace.
Pay attention to that.
Feel free to browse.
I have a color in my inventory. Well, I wasn't paying attention. I think when I was doing other characters, I was confusing the next area's quest with such a distinct bombs. This quest is pretty much the same as a horse on getting apples in the troll area. Mm-hmm.
stars guide you. Goodbye. Farewell.
Let's see how far the leash goes.
Thank you.
I think that is pretty much it. I think we'll be on the brink of eight.
How may I help? Goddess, watch over you. Be careful.
Listening. Farewell. Then not.
Next one, we gotta go. It's a little bit over there anyway. Trying to protect you from yourself.
What brings you here? Till next we meet. May the stars guide you.
Can't we do this, then we go to the next. We need to worry about. Let me bring this to the... Will I level up here first in the secondary area? Probably yes, simply because of the trouble. We'll see. Oh, I set my heart to darn asses. For that reason.
Good luck, friend. Dead or not.
And there's level 8. Good timing. That's all three leveling areas as far as being a druid. Is this one worth it? Yes, in my opinion, you get a step up in the next area, so by the time you're done with the secondary area, you should be level 10 and pick your specialization.
Now what?
I have some other stuff I have to get off to do. So I'm going to call it a video here. So check out our friends at Catacut Brewing here in Cass and Manorville. Under pressure in Golden Valley and South by Southeast and beautiful Pine Island. The venues of similar nature near you with family, pet, fun-friendly places. Not your dank, dark sports bars, but any mean. Good people, good places, good times. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekbangshui.com, and of course this channel, which we appreciate every like, subscribe, and send you the bell. If you're watching, please like. Have a good one.